All right, what's going on, Guap Chasers? I'm back with another video. In this video, as you can see from the title and thumbnail, yes, I'm using a new provider. I know I was supposed to drop this video like 2 days ago, but as you guys know, Warzone had to update one of them days. And when Warzone updates, the providers have to update also. So they kind of blocked it. But the good thing about this provider is when Warzone has an update, the menu automatically updates. Well, for some reason, this time they had to manually and go in and check that everything was running well and actually fix things also. So that's good on their behalf. And it was back up and running in no time. You know what I'm saying? So basically in this video, I'm going to be going over like the injecting process, which is really easy. You know, as you guys know, we're giving a key. We're all given a key. Personally, you're not supposed to share it. You do share, you'll get banned, as you guys know, with any provider that is. It's HWID locked, so which means is if you spoof, supposed to inject first, then spoof after. You know what I'm saying? So make sure you guys do that. And what else? The FPS. There is not really a big drop. Well, I didn't see any because I guess I got a good rig now, but you know, thank God. But I don't think it's really no FPS drop that I've seen or that I know of. You know, everything probably stayed the same. If so, it's probably like a 5 FPS. But it's a real basic menu. I'm not going to be able to show you because everything is completely screen proof. Like even if you turn on OBS screen capture, like the display capture, you will not be able to see it over there also. So everything is screen proof. Game capture, screen capture, Elgato. You cannot see the menu. However, if you want to see some screenshots, go to the website and you will see some. You know what I'm saying? It's a real basic menu, nothing too crazy or nothing like that. But which is good because less is always more with anything. You know what I'm saying? So I like it. You know what I'm saying? So what else? Let's go with the aimbot. The aimbot is really for mouse and keyboard players. That's what they say. So what I did was I ordered me a foot pedal. I'm going to show y'all how the aimbot works. So I want to get further into like how streamers play. You know what I'm saying? So I ordered me a foot pedal, which probably come today, or you probably seeing this later, but should come today. So I ordered me one and I'm going to do some videos on the aimbot separately. You know what I'm saying? How to set up the foot pedal, aimbot, smoothness, everything like that. So stay tuned for those videos also. And what else? It's nothing too crazy. Like I said, it comes to ESP, radar, aimbot, and some other things like reset the ESP. You know it's real. No, it's a real simple menu, and that's what I like about it. It ain't nothing too crazy, nothing too colorful. You know, it's basic. You know what I'm saying? That's good. Less is always more, like I said. But that's basically it for this video. And like I said, I am going to be going deeper into the aim button and how to use the aim key and stuff like that, not with the controller though, with the foot pedal. You know what I'm saying? So stay tuned for those videos, and that's pretty much it for this one. And I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.
Inbound. Marking new safe zone. You've got gas moving in. Safe zone relocated. Gas is moving. safe zone. Battle's coming to an end, soldier. Kill or be killed. Victory, this is what you trained for.